There are a lot of different productivity apps that just crop up out of absolutely nowhere, and I feel like Smart Suite is one of them. This application resembles a combination of Airtable and Monday.com if they were to have a baby. Today, we're going to overview everything you need to know about Smart Suite and whether it is your team's next project management software and whether it's even worth considering as a project management in your lineup. So welcome, my name is Francesco. I'm excited to dive into this feature. If you're interested in Smart Suite or loads of other project management softwares, then you can jump over to Toolfinder to find the best one for you. We've got loads of project management apps there and even a best project management list that you can dive into and really help to pick the right one. But you and your team are probably looking at this application because it might be a combination of Airtable's records and being able to manage that data-driven side of stuff and being able to manage projects like Monday.com or ClickUp, and it sort of resembles somewhere in the middle. And I wanted to start out with pricing. Now, the pricing of this application is slightly different to some of the pricings that you'll see on Monday.com or even on Airtable. It's much more towards Airtable's side, where if you pay the team pricing, which is $12 a month right now, it will give you unlimited solutions, which means you can actually create as many different micro workspaces as you possibly can, but there are some limitations on the team plan. That means you get 5,000 records per solution, which sort of limits you to some extent because you're not allowed as much data to be added per solution. But obviously that's where the upgrade comes in. If you want to go to the more expensive pricing, which is available as well. But it's just something to note before you get started, because this is record-based pricing, whereas it definitely can be different to some of the other applications that are out there. But if you're not using a hideous amount of data, then you're probably going to get away with paying a good amount of the team pricing for you and your team per person. Okay, so now we've got the pricing out of the way, let's take a look at Smart Suite and really understand what it does differently. So as I was mentioning, Smart Suite create things called solutions, which are basically workspaces, and you can create them, allowing you to create these little tabs at the top, which are basically like micro apps that you can create lots of different apps per solution. And that means that you can create an area for projects, for tasks, for milestones, and much more. But the data is slightly different per app that you create. And what's important about that is you can link them all up, which makes Smart Suite actually quite powerful when you're linking up, connecting information. So for example, if you had a client management area and you were managing the sales pipeline of the system, then you could have an area for clients, an area for invoicing, an area for the actual interactions that you have and engagements, and much more. But they sort of live in the same solution, but actually are different sets of data, which is quite nice. So building this would actually take time if you did it from scratch, but they actually have a range of like a solution system templates where you can go in and actually get started with them straight away. And I think the first thing I noticed when I was actually reviewing Smart Suite is the amount of viewing options that are available. In a typical project management software, this is where a lot of the, I guess, underwhelm and anticlimax comes from. When you get a project management software, a lot of the views are trapped under the more expensive, maybe $30, $40 per month per team member pricing. And you're sort of like, dang, I wanted this timeline function and it's only available through the premium plans. Where actually the unlimited solutions mean you actually get any of the viewing options, which is great. So once you're on a plan, you do get all of those range of views, which is awesome. And what's nice about that as well is there are quite a different range of them, like grid, card, there's calendar, and even timeline, as well as chart, dashboard, and more, which some of the other project management softwares sort of trap in their more premium pricing above the basic team plan. So that's a really good from day one. And you can also create a public view, which doesn't mean it goes public to the world. It means it is publicly available for you and your team. And you can make a private view, which allows you to see a more condensed expression of data from your own viewing option, which is perfect. So I was very impressed with the views and how you actually get them set up, which is quite cool. There's good filtering, sorting, custom fields, and it looks and feels very similar to apps like Monday.com. The difficulty is probably setting things up in terms of what a record looks like and actually making sure that the data per record is really set up. So I wouldn't necessarily recommend going into Smart Suite without a template or without a knowledge or, I guess, learning that you're going to set things up in a manner that you do want to. Each solution you create as well has its own generalized settings, which means you can set up an integrations with that, and you can also set up a guide, which is quite nice, per solution. And this is something that's basically like a 101 sheet for somebody that might be joining the team that wants to know everything about the solution that you and your team have created on top. So all in all, in general, the views are nice, the way to create applications is nice, and setting up linking, but it's definitely something you probably need somebody to teach you. And there's actually a course that process-driven Leila Pompa has created, which I will link below. We're an affiliate of it, but we think it's a fantastic course for learning Smart Suite. Okay, so other abilities that I really liked about this application were the dashboards. Actually, Monday.com dashboards are really awesome, and these, to be honest, these are pretty close. Whilst Monday.com has probably some more unique dashboard widgets, this application put together some great setups of widgets that can get you started in much more of a simplistic, less extravaganza way. And it's a great way to get started, especially if you want dashboards and you don't necessarily want to limit yourself to a certain plan. So other things as well is you can manage your pieces in Kanban and Gantt view as well, which is great, which is basically timeline view, but much more condensed. It wasn't as powerful as something like a Gantt chart in Team Gantt and Gantt Pro, but at the same time, it did offer a generalized experience that you would expect in a timeline view. There was also Kanban view, which worked very well and was actually fairly simple to use with even customization for card sizing, and also a bunch of spotlight abilities as well for picking colors out of some of the work that you're doing as well. I'm trying to think of elements I didn't like about this application, but it all boils down to the records. And I think that's something that is a bit of a mind shift when you're using Smart Suite. Everything you add will be a record, which means you'll have to keep a tally of the records you're using and whether you're hitting your limit per solution, which might, for some people who are importing vast amounts of data like clients or maybe in customer data into their project management software on Smart Suite, will probably be a little bit worried about, not because of the amount you're adding, but because of the amount you're going to hit on the limitations, which for some people might be a worry. So all in all, Smart Suite is a combination between Airtable and Monday.com. It has very much the elements of planning and organizing through Monday.com, whilst having some of the record-based nature of Airtable that deals with a lot of data. If you're a team and you're looking for that combination, then this application is probably awesome for you, and the pricing is fairly reasonable for what you get, as long as you're happy with the record-based approach. So if you're interested in diving into more project management softwares, you can go over to Toolfinder to find loads of them if you're in the hunt for them. And of course, we'll happily help you to discover the best one for you and your team. So feel free to reach out if you do have any questions, or if you want a generalized approach to project management, we do have a list of the best project management softwares that gets routinely updated. Thank you very much, folks. And these next videos might be something that you find fancying. So do check them out after this, after I say goodbye. Cheerio, folks. Thank you very much.